What's up, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video. Today's video, we're going to be reacting to Windbreaker. And I'm saying this video is not long. I've been looking for a lot of Windbreaker edits and I cannot find any. Bro, my mouse won't move, bro. I can't find any. Literally, it's only 4 minutes long. All the Windbreaker. This one is some just edit. It's not even a flipping Windbreaker edit, really. You know what I'm saying? I've been trying to find so much and I can't find none. And the only one I can find that looks good. It's a 4 minute video, so this one won't be long. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you drop a like, subscribe. If you want me to do more Windbreaker, link it in the comments below and I'll do it. Or whatever else anime you want me to do, let me know in the comments below what anime you want me to react to next. And if you, I want to ask you guys a question before the video starts. Would you guys be interested in me doing any other reaction that's not anime? You know what I'm saying? Would you guys be interested in that, or you guys only want anime? Because I kind of want to do some like TikTok edits of different stuff that's like movies scenes or football edits TikTok, you know what I'm saying? Something like that. Would you guys be interested in it? Let me know in the comments below. And without further ado, let's get straight into this. Sakura! Bro, if you guys read the manga, yeah, please tell me. Wait, before it starts here. Please tell me Sakura, this is gonna be his girlfriend. Please tell me that's his girlfriend. I'm bet, guys, come on. If you want, guys, don't. If it's bad news, yeah, put, I'm sorry to tell you. But I'm hoping that, because I thought she was like an older, someone's older sister, but she's like the same age as them. She's like a year older or the same age as him. Please tell me they end up together, please. I like this guy. I thought, obviously, you guys know the recent episode, him and Sakura fight, and he gave up. I think he's still stronger than Sakura. But I thought after he gave up, he was laying on the floor. I thought, so I would have walked over to him, take his jacket off, and then put my jacket on him. Because he should switch sides, bro. I don't care, bro. He should have went to the other side. I like this guy. I thought that's what was going to happen. He's probably one of my favorite like personalities. Gang gang. Bro, I have not seen this scene in the anime, bro. This scene with him, I have not seen this scene in the anime, bro. Please, guys, please tell me they end up together. Please, guys, please, come on, guys. Apparently he's never been touched. Apparently no one has touched him when they're fighting. Take a number. I was lightning before the thunder. What is this scene I keep seeing, bro? Was it like a flashback or something? Bro, I keep hitting my head. I'm sorry, guys. Nani. Doustano? That nigga is always on demon time, bro. He's got the Shikamaru personality. You know what I'm saying? That's why I love it so much. He just has that. He has a personality that I love, bro. Oh, it's copyrighted, so they beat the music. Bro, that has to be his girl. Come on, guys. That has to be his girl, man. I swear, after all these edits here, I pause it 5 times in 1 minute. After all these edits, if they don't end up together, bro, I swear I'm gonna get mad. Somebody like me before though. This nigga has got the best fighting style. No, This nigga is, he is so good. Kick off his face. Look at the squad, man. Look at the squad, man. Oh yeah, I want to say something. What if he dropped Windbreaker, yeah, Toma, what if he dropped them inside Tokyo Revengers? Do you think how do you think they'll be the strongest gang in there? Do you think they would be the strongest crew? I think they would. Arigato. No? Me? Ori? Ori? It's not Toma, it's Foden. Boom! Uppercut. Boom! I can't wait to see the guy in the white fight, bro. Him. I can't wait for him to fight. He swing one punch, right? And the guy's nose started to bleed. And he didn't touch him. Just like me, you might be the best thing, but not quite me. I'm Slim Shady because I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just in my face. I walk the real Slim Shady, please stand up. Please stand up, please stand up. I'm Slim Shady because I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just in my face. I walk the greatest rapper of all time. Please stand up, please stand up. He's the greatest rapper of all time. Like someone I know from a different anime. This guy, I wonder if it's someone from Tokyo Revengers. I don't know why he just looks like someone. The way she looked in my eyes, put me to bed. Oh my, oh my, I should have known what she said to me on the phone. You do not know me very well, but I would never hurt a guy. Said she ain't for my chest with love in her eyes. Said she ain't for my chest with love in her eyes. See, that video was so quick, bro. I actually like this anime, bro. I wouldn't mind reacting to more edits of it, but there's none that long, bro. And this one is ass, bro. This one's ass. But hey, if you guys enjoy it, I don't even know if it's ass, I didn't even watch it. Hold up. Hold up, let me. See, these edits are trash, bro. Trash, that's what I'm talking about, bro. See you guys in the next one, bro. Make sure you drop a like and subscribe, though. Peace.